about what could happen, the different possible combinations for the men's singles final.